So this is me going to Medi Club. Some sights and scenes of the area. Not too much going on. I have Misha with me. Misha did not sleep all night yesterday. I think he was in surgery. So he looks amazing right now for somebody who doesn't sleep. There he is. Hi, Misha.
Hello.
Anyway, well, there's a river next to us here. I don't know if you can see it, but it's way down there. And then there's the other cliff on the other side, and you can see buildings on the other side. Okay. I'll show you some more in a minute. Stop sign here? I think it's for pedestrians, and that's it. Anyway, there's the presidential palace in the background, and there's the river right there. With the mushroom or umbrellas, meaning that justice covers all, which is a very interesting concept. I like the concept. Anyway, all kinds of interesting structures here. Very beautiful architect everywhere. Old and new. This is the bazaar next to the river area. There's no one here right now because usually they're here in the evening. Different days as well. Today is Sunday, by the way. And we are in October, so there's a lot of changing of the leaves everywhere. It's a bit chilly, not too much. A lot of the infrastructure is from old days, so there's a lot of insignia still from the old days here as well. So to my left is a field. I don't think it's being used anymore. It used to be. nice and clean all the time, which I like a lot. I think we're close by, I don't know. We're still moving here. This is as raw as can it get. We're just passing through town, Tbilisi, Georgia. On the last Sunday of October. So we're not very far. There's a VIP bus here. What is this about?
It's here is school.
Oh, school. So these are students.
Yeah, some from another school or another university.
Interesting. Okay. A lot of these kind of trees are all over the town, around the streets. They seem to be very resilient. Nice trees. We're only like 2 minutes away, 3 minutes away, something like that. It's called the Mediclub. It's a BP run hospital here in Tbilisi, just like in Aramco. There's many clinics that they run, same thing here. Oh. Georgia, right there. Oh, there he is. Jamal is sitting there. All right, let's go down and see what Jamal wants to do. Okay, he's telling us to park somewhere around here.
Ah, you missed it, huh?
So apparently they put a place here for us to park. I'm just gonna move those so we can park there.
I have new sensors. Stop.
I know. Jamal is our sensor. Chota. Nice. Okay.